In our life, we need to be very careful in fulfilling our calling in our life. We need to practice every good quality in us to guard our call. There's a verse in the Bible, 2 Peter 1 chapter 10th and 11th verse, it says, "Therefore, brothers, be all the more diligent to make your calling and election sure. For if you practice these qualities, you will never fail. For in this way, there will be richly provided for you an entrance into the eternal kingdom of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ." It says, be all more diligent to make your calling and election sure. We need to guard our calling. We need to protect our calling. We need to fulfill our calling. Today, as we are running the race towards reaching heaven, as the Lord is coming is very soon, let us be diligent to guard our calling and election sure. May God bless you.